Are you having software update errors on the Nintendo Switch? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your console. Sometimes a simple restart can resolve the issue. Press and hold the power button for at least 3 seconds. Then select power options and restart. Method 2. Run a connection test. You can also perform an internet connection test on your Nintendo Switch. Sometimes, due to an unstable internet connection, you can have issues during the software updates. From the home menu, select the system settings icon. Scroll down to internet and choose test connection. The test will begin immediately, and the results will indicate if your console is successfully connected to Nintendo's services. Method 3. Power cycle your home network. To power cycle your modem and router, unplug both devices from the power source. Wait for about 30 seconds. Plug them back in and turn them on. Test your Nintendo Switch's internet connection. Method 4. Try a different connection. You can also shift to a different network and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection, then switch to that. You can also choose an Ethernet connection as it ensures a more stable connection. Also, make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable from all the sources and connect it to some other device on another internet connection to check it. Method 5. Use an Ethernet adapter. For a more consistent network performance, an Ethernet adapter can be helpful. These adapters can be connected to a USB port on the Switch's dock, enabling a wired network connection that's typically more stable than Wi-Fi. You have the option to use a standard USB-A to Ethernet adapter for the dock. For handheld mode, a USB-C to Ethernet adapter is also an option. Method 6. Turn on and turn off the airplane mode on your Nintendo Switch. Open the Nintendo settings and search for the airplane mode option. Turn on the airplane or flight mode and wait for a few minutes. Then disable the airplane mode and begin your download process. Check if this could fix the issue. Method 7. Turn off sleep mode. Sometimes Nintendo Switch cannot connect to the Nintendo servers, so shows you these kind of errors. It happens if the Nintendo Switch goes to sleep mode. So, disable the sleep mode and this can solve the problem. To do that, select the sleep mode tab from system settings. Choose auto sleep and the never option. And then check if you can download updates now. Method 8. Change DNS settings. Open Nintendo Switch settings and go to the Internet tab. Click on Internet settings and then select your Wi-Fi service. Click on Change settings. Then select DNS settings. Change it to the manual option. Set the primary DNS value to 8.8.8.8 and the secondary DNS to 8.8.4.4. Save your changes and restart your Nintendo Switch. Now check if you are getting any errors now. Method 9. Reinstall the software. If the above steps don't work, you may need to delete the problematic software and re-download it from the Nintendo eShop to uninstall a game or application. From the home menu, select System Settings. Scroll down and select Data Management. On the right-hand side, select Manage Software. Choose the game or application you want to uninstall. Select Delete Software. Confirm by selecting Delete when prompted. To reinstall a game or application, open the Nintendo eShop from the home menu. Click on your profile in the top right corner of the screen. Scroll down to re-download. Find the game or application you want to reinstall and select the download button next to it. Remember, deleting a game will not delete your saved data, which is tied to your Nintendo account. You can re-download the game anytime and resume from where you left off. Method 10. Check the storage. If there is not enough space in your storage, then also you can have issues during software updates. To clear storage, go to the home menu and select the game you want to manage. Press the plus or minus button on your controller to open the options menu. Choose Manage Software. Then select Archive Software to remove the game data but keep your saves, or Delete Software to remove everything. If you have an SD card, you can offload games to it. Archive the game first, then re-download it from the eShop to install it on the SD card. Method 11. Check for corrupt data. In System Settings, navigate to Data Management, then select Manage Software. Choose the problematic software and select Check for Corrupt Data. Wait for the process to complete and then see if this could fix the issue. Method 12. Clear Nintendo Switch cache. The accumulated cache on your Nintendo Switch can be corrupted, and due to this, you may encounter errors on Nintendo Switch. So, clear the cache and check if this can fix the error. Open System Settings and click on the System tab. Select Formatting Options as shown below. Next, select Reset Cache to clear all cache and cookies. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 13. Try updating from maintenance or recovery mode. Press the power button of your Nintendo Switch. Tap on Power Options. Then select Turn Off. Now to enter the recovery mode, hold down the power button, the volume up and the volume down keys for 3 to 5 seconds till you see the Nintendo Switch's boot up screen. From the maintenance mode, you can try updating the system. And there you have it, the methods to fix the software update errors on Nintendo Switch. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.